Yager and Lemieux separated again. Kovalev has come out. Here's the interception. Brylin. Hedberg went out. He had to jump over Hedberg, and Brylin had the puck rolled too far. He had to get a shot. Brylin holds it in. Danico chance. Save. Rebound. Brylin scores! Hang on a minute. There's been no signal from the official. Bill McCreary did not signal goal.
No, and Mick Magoo came cruising in from out of the neutral zone. And I think Mick Magoo is saying, I blew the whistle. I'm not sure why that would happen if he is the guy that's out in the neutral zone since the play was right in front. But Bobby Holik's the guy that made contact with the puck and actually got it somehow through Hedberg.
Whistle apparently is blown. See if you can hear it. There was a whistle, and it was before it crossed the line. The puck was in the crease when the whistle went off. You see him pointing to the whistle, Bill McCreary. It wasn't his whistle. It was Mick Magoo's, but it was clearly there.
Bobby Holik, one taken away from him. Here's the shot. The puck. Boy, I'll tell you what. They gave Johan Hedberg the benefit of the doubt on this whistle. Bobby Holik was crashing for a rebound, and it looked like the puck was just about to be frozen when he made contact with it.
So 5:54 into the second period, a no goal keeps this a 1-1 game.
Well, if the Penguins are looking for a break, they just got one. Now let's see if they can do something with it.